Okay, so we discovered that if it doesn't connect automatically, you have to force it to connect by doing manual connection and pressing on COM1, and then it will work. And let's see what happens now if you decide to print something. It's supposed to calibrate the thing, so let's see what happens.